Alright guys, I just got a new camera and I'm trying to see what kind of quality I get and to see if I can send it to YouTube. My last phone said I could, but when I'd send it they'd be all messed up, so cross your fingers, because if I can do it from my phone there'll be a lot more videos taken. You can believe that. Alright guys, peace.